No doubt, we're looking at the team of this particular division. They've been excellent and they've got promotion and one more win, and they've got the games to do it in, they will win the title itself.
Yeah, and they look odds on, don't they, to achieve that, because with the football they've produced, they've been the standout team, and just need to keep it going now. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He can put them in front. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Going to be a throw. Gennaro. This is how they love to play on the break. Now you can cross it. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Cleared away, well away from goal. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Cohen. Going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick.
Goalkeeper in the eye. It's it. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. The pass not completed, really. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Should be. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner played into the middle. Headed back across goal.
Oh, they've got another one. Restarting at 2-0. Here's Ross. They've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. And here they are on the attack.
Shot on! Goalkeeper in the firing line. Blockbuster of a shot. Corner now.
Swung in from the corner.
Very good distance to the clearance. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
You don't see that so often. Just glide.
Gonna try one now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that, just under.